And you are still watching BRGY! Siguradong vacation mode na ang karamihan sa atin as we embark on our own reset journey. So before we go back to our daily grind after this well-deserved break of ours, we should recondition ourselves. Ako kasi, for me, BFAM, after a break, the way I recondition myself is really to set myself up to thinking na, you know, like, differentiate myself. I was in a vacation state of mind and now I'm on work mode. So kailangan talaga i-differentiate. And, you know, just get along with it, with your new and renewed self and recharged energy. So let's now hear it from our global Pinoy, Mia Navarro, who shares her purpose in life by helping our local farmers here in the Philippines. Here's our last best of Saucy.
Pumunta ka dyan to build your own family, living your life here in the Philippines. Of course, marami nagsabi sa'yo na finally, pwede ka nang maghanap na ibang work out there, but you chose to still help your other people and work under gawad kalinga pa rin, pero remotely naman. For this one, ano yung reason mo exactly pa to move there and really talaga nag-hold on ka pa kay GK, no, while being there?
Well, yes, because my husband lives here and works here in DC. So, I have to be with him. I just got married nung 2020. It was a pandemic wedding. So, talagang na-halt din yung pagpunta ko dito. So, kaya ito lang 2022. Finally, I was able to fly here and be with him. And bago pa naman mangyari yun, nag-usap na rin kami ni Kuya Luis, who's our chairman. Sabi ko, Kuya, I still want to continue working. And the reason why, I guess I just really feel fulfilled. I'm happy. Actually, sa mga past ko na naging trabaho, it was easy for me to change jobs, di ba? I think ganun tayo, parang we go to greener pastures. Pero parang I feel content here in what I do. It makes me have a better sleep and wake up, you know, ready to work. Actually, I don't feel like it's work eh. Parang kasi I like what I'm doing.
With your whole hour, parang sobrang light lang talaga. And I hope mas nakapag-shed ka pa ng light for other people. And nakakatuwa. And let's end this whole episode with a few mga shoutouts natin. You know? So meron ako mga list of na mga gusto kong ipa-shoutout sa'yo. And all you have to do is answer quickly and then I'll move on to the next question again. Are we G? Game tayo?
G.
Alright, G. Shout out to your younger self na hindi pa alam ang purpose in life.
Don't worry, you'll make your mama proud.
Oh wow, family pa rin, no? Okay, next one. Shout out to the first organization or program na sinalihan mo that made you want to help other people.
Oh, Upland Hatid. Yes, that's my first talagang dibdibang volunteer, I would say. Thank you for making me this way na ano eh, natuto ako sa kanya ng tiyaga ng talagang regardless of anong pagod, mawawala talaga yan kapag nakikita mo nakakatulong ka. Na-feel ko talaga yan doon firsthand. So thank you to my Upland Hatid family.
Okay. Ito naman, shout out to the people na kasama mong patuloy na tumutulong.
Yes, shout out sa Gawad Kalinga in the Philippines, ang aking mga kasama sa GK, and also here in GK USA na nag-volunteer kasi ako sa kanila, kina Tita Carol. We have a lot of area directors from different states in the US who's helping us raise funds and be able to support these programs para tuloy-tuloy lang yung pagtulong. So maraming salamat po.
Thank you also. And last na lang siguro, ito maganda to. Shout out to the present version of yourself who's living the purpose you're blessed with.
Continue what you're doing and I hope you stay healthy para you just keep on doing whatever you're doing right now. I think you're doing well.
You are. So thank you so much, Miss Mia. I really love this interview and parang yung mention ko kanina, parang nga talaga ako nagbukas ng treasure chest kasi a lot of the things na hindi pa kami informed. Ako personally parang ma-social media na ako eh. Ang dami ko na agad naka-consume na different content, whether it's music, mga present news, for example, ang sarap makarinig ng mga kwento mo and yung story coming directly from you, the people who are really helping and making a difference in this world. So super thank you, and hopefully mas dumami pa ang mga pwede makipagtulungan and to build your network also. Miss Mia, again, thank you so much. I just wanna know, syempre, ano nga ba yung mga upcoming projects mo pa dyan or mga things na pwede mong i-announce para maka-help din kami as mga viewers?
You know, small efforts can actually have big impacts. And wala rin pinipiling kung nasaan ka man sa mundo. You can be in Canada, in Europe, in the US, or in the Philippines. You can definitely help. We have websites. So if you're in the US, that's www.gk-usa.org. If you're in the Philippines, that's www.gkoneworld.com. So if you'd like to know how you can help, either by volunteering, by donating, by helping build homes. So you can actually help build a home, or if you want to fund a scholar, you can do that wherever you are in the world. And for upcoming events, if you'd like to be part of the movement, if you're here in the USA, I hope you can fly to Houston, Texas on September 22 to 24. So it's a 3-day summit, Ignite, Advance, Mobilize. That's our theme. And we hope that you'll be part of this wonderful and purposeful mission that we're doing to help end poverty for the Philippines.
All right, BFAM, I hope na marami kayong natutunan kay Mia on how to be kind, passionate, and loving. And you can also try this sa Holy Week itineraries nyo. Who knows? You might just ignite your new undiscovered passion while on vacation. So just recently, Mia flew to Florida for a collegiate summit for the ARAL program of Gawat Kalinga to promote reading and comprehension of the children from rural communities here in the Philippines. Grabe talaga ang passion ni Mia, walang break! So as you can see, BFAM, learning how to properly take a break helps us take care of our mental health and well-being. It's definitely a form of self-care that boosts our morale para mas makabigay ulit ng positivity and inspiration to the rest of the world. Pero habang naka-break tayo, huwag kalimutang manood dito lang sa BRGY. Just go to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel and search for BRGY. Pwede nyo rin kaming mahanap sa iWantTFC app anytime, anywhere. Just download the iWantTFC app via Google Play Store for Android users and Apple App Store for iPhone users, or visit iWantTFC.com and watch your favorite Kapamilya shows for free. This has been your beauty queen, B. Kada, Kiara Jel Gregorio. Join me again next time here on The Place to Be. Be happy, be you, BRGY.